forget to record.
It's live now.
Okay.
So, let me.
And there's a knock.
Hello, welcome to the stream. We should start very shortly, guys. Let me know if you can hear me really well. Feel free, put a comment. Let me know if you can hear me. Gonna start in 5 minutes. I'm gonna put some music for you guys. Gonna put some music. Do 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 do. Okay. Welcome to the stream. Gonna start in five minutes, guys. Good evening, everyone. Welcome. I'm gonna start very soon. All right, welcome to the stream, guys. We are starting now. So, can transition. All right. Let's get this started. Let's continue where we left off. Okay, man, this place is dark. Let me know if you can see anything. Well, I gotta remember how I play this game.
What's going on, boy?
Oh snap, the dog is not very happy. Let's pet it real quick.
Easy. Come here, boy. I know. It's okay, Bullet. It's okay. Shush, 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 shush. It's okay, buddy. Everything's okay.
All right, let's get this started. What's in here?
It's the same, but older. A lot older. Oh, this doesn't make any sense.
This is... Oh, look at this.
It's all gone. See?
Marius. Pet the doggy real quick.
Yeah, good dog.
Good doggy. See what else is around here.
Looks like someone left it here for us.
See what it is.
It's him. He buried something nearby. Let's find it, buddy.
Looks like an old man pushing a rock.
Another one.
See. And this game is really dark. Great. That is great. Okay. Man.
Come here, boy.
Go on, doggy. We gotta find a way.
Heel.
Let me know if you guys can hear the volume. If you can hear anything. There's a candle over there. Okay, what the?
A dog tag? What is...
Interesting.
No, that's impossible.
Palmer.
Yeah. Let's move on.
Is that building? That's rock. There we go. Hold on a second, let me check one thing. Oh, we're back to the tent again. Come on, Shahe, let's go. I think we gotta go over here, Shahe. I'll find that rock. It's this rock right here. Ooh. Interesting. Oh no, what happened? What's going on with the game? Oh man. Game crash. Can't believe it. The game crash on me. Some technical issues. Now we're back. The game crashed. I'm back to the game. Let's continue where we left off. That was pretty horrible. Sorry guys, we're back again, and hopefully it'll be better this time. It's not gonna crash.
Another one. Easy boy, no need to be scared. Looks the same, but older. A lot.
Smash this thing. All it is, it's just a photograph. Just a photograph. Nothing to worry about, and there's a little tapey tape. Okay. Come on, Shahei, let's go!
Heel.
Come on.
Come here, boy.
Come on, Shahei.
Good dog.
Good dog, Shahei. Alright, Shahei, let's get this going, man. Alright. Hopefully it won't crash on us. Oh, look at this. Look at this. So it's already here. Now let's watch the tape. Hopefully it won't crash on us. This tape, not this tape.
It's him. Buried something nearby. Let's find it, buddy.
Okay, it's right here. Oh my goodness, hopefully it won't crash on us this time. There we go.
This looks like the place. Come on, let me
We pass it. Let's do a quick save. Okay. Let's see what we found here.
The Tappy East Creek Timber Company.
Ooh, a little badge.
I've seen this logo before.
Tappy is creepy temper.
That's worth a shot. Maybe we'll finally get some answers.
Yep. Hopefully we'll find a boy.
Heal!
Take a good
bullet.
Long whiff bullet. It's important.
Sniff it out, man.
Good boy. Now show me.
Good boy.
Yeah, good dog. Good dog.
What do we find here?
A dog tag. Where did...
Palmer.
No, that's impossible. Yeah, yeah. Let's move on.
Hi. Gotta pet the dog. Good, Shahei.
Good boy.
Good job. Such a great job, Shahei. Such a great job. Let me know if you guys want me to turn up the volume for the game, if you can hear it or if you can't. Oh man, it's dark here. Oh wow, we're going to the sand beach? That's interesting. That's very interesting.
Elisha 5, do you copy?
What? Who is this?
Elijah 5. Elijah 5. Okay, so somebody requests turn the volume up. Is it my voice or the game? My voice with a game. Feel free to leave a chat. If it's the game, I'll turn the game up. Let me know if you need me to turn the game up or my voice up. Feel free to leave a comment in the chat. But in dire situation, we always want to call the pizza guy. Oh man, we have no signal here. We can't call the pizza guy. What do you want?
What'd you find?
Wow, he's finding stuff left and right.
Another one?
Elwood Ashley. Interesting. Oh my goodness, this is the Middle East?
This is... No, you're not real.
He got his flashback from the war. He has PTSD. That's not good. Oh, we're here in the woods all by ourselves.
What is it, boy? Something wrong?
Ooh. Alright, the doggy is scared again.
Shush, 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 shush. It's okay,
what
buddy.
Happened, Shahei?
Everything's okay.
Is this little thing here? Oh man. That's crazy. Whoa!
What's going on? We're surrounded, sir. There's at least four of them. Over.
What in the world is that?
Foxtrot 1, this is Monarch. Run to the next position. Avoid contact at all costs.
Pull it!
The dogs are... Alright, looks like we can't be touched by that.
That's not a good time.
So we cannot touch the ball looking thing. Alright, let's run!
Pull it!
Okay. Well, obviously a dog made it. Thing. Flying around, let's go! Make sure there's no ball thing in the leaves. Let's go. No! Oh, almost got combat one. Whoa! That's crazy. Look at this big thing. Okay, let's cross it real quick. Oh, we're here at a fire now. Okay. The dog is guiding us where to go. Let's go here. Oh my goodness. Let's run over there. Man, the dog is invincible. Whoa! This is crazy. Brett. This guy definitely misses friends. All that energy. Whoa, whoa. So there's snipers. No signal.
You'll have to wait.
Here. Stick close to me.
What's going on here? Oh, it's hiding behind the trees. Come on, dog. Show me where the monster is. Come on, show me where it is. That was your job, dog. Sensing the monster. Man, this dog is not helping much.
Bullet.
Oh, we have all these things going on at the same time. of stress already. Oh my god.
Okay. Come here.
We are almost there. This is crazy. Oh wow, he has a lot of flashbacks.
Calm down. Just calm down.
Imagine having to go through all of this.
You're not
pretty crazy.
No.
Oh my goodness. Alice! Am I going the right way?
Jesus.
Definitely not here. Rough.
Bullet. 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 Things would have been different if you. All this would never. Never.
Calm down a little bit.
I'm okay.
Yeah, good dog.
Good doggy. Alright, looks like I have autosave. Take out a flashlight. Still no signal, man. This is gonna be pretty tough. Can't go over there. Alright. Oh, you found something? Photo.
This again.
Relamyslaw. Sounds kind of weird. All right, good dog. So much interaction with the dog. The person who created this game must be a dog lover. Let's follow the main track real quick. Going down the main track.
Come here.
Just right underneath our legs. Okay.
Fuck. Yeah.
Oh man, those grass again. He can stay too close to the grass.
Heal!
Okay, the dog is guiding us. Whew, Man, so much stress.
Wait, is that a railroad track? Let's see where it leads.
So should we go to the sawmill or the camp?
Come here, boy. Bullet.
Come on, stay close.
Heal.
Let's go to the camp. Man, you keep finding something. Hey, we got signal. Okay, let's make a quick call real quick.
Hey, Jess.
Hey, yourself. What's up?
You know, just checking in, up, checking up.
How can he be so chill in this situation?
Wow, that was smooth. You're a regular Don Juan.
Well, hey, let's see, you run around a dark, muddy forest for a while. That doesn't really help with your romancing skills.
Speaking of which, any progress?
Jess, there's something really messed up going on in these woods.
Okay. If you're trying to scare me, it's working.
Sorry, you know, I can't explain it now. I wouldn't even know where to start. Just listen.
How can it be so relaxed? That's so strange. You have one new voicemail. Take a look.
You have one new message.
Where is he? What did you do to him? It's all because of you. I knew it. I always knew you'd...
Strange.
Come here, boy.
Very strange. Call the pizza guy.
This is Donnie's Pizza, and if you don't order this time, I swear I'm gonna fight you and shove a pizza up your ass!
Sorry, wrong number.
That's funny. Who's Ashley? Calling everyone on the phone book. Interesting. Hey, isn't this the bridge that broke earlier? Not 100% sure. Interesting. There's some sort of device we had to plug in here. Okay. I'll be right back. Alright, we're back. Sorry for the quick delay there. Just want to... Okay. Okay. Let me know if you guys can hear me. Yeah, everything is pretty dark here, if you ask me. Yeah. Pretty crazy. Let's pass bridge.
Card.
It's pretty interesting. Didn't know there's a card over here. Okay. See what's in here. Oh, we get to ride a cart? That's awesome.
Jump on, boy.
Alright, come on. Ooh, direction lever, power forward, backwards, switch, brake lever. Okay. So, power. Oops.
Still with me, boy?
It's pretty tough. Nice, we get to ride a quick little train.
You all right, buddy?
Direction lever four by okay. Let's move backwards real quick. Okay. So look on your side.
Let's go, Bullet.
Good evening, everyone. If you just joined the stream, welcome to the stream. Operation out here.
Stop giving out permits in the 60s.
Feel free to leave a comment, like, subscribe, leave some funny comment if you want. This is a pretty stressful game here. Okay, another red tape. Let's put it in. See what's up. Okay.
Now, once you're done, you put the fire out and you close the pipes.
Interesting. People videotape themselves building fire.
I left you some notes here in case you run into any trouble, okay?
Didn't leave us any guns. Guns. Okay, firebox, whistle, safety valve, pressure gauge. Interesting. Deirdre, we just got a new delivery. Come to the maintenance shed to pick up the parts you wanted. Robert. At least it's not Richard.
Bullet.
At least it's not Richard. Okay. Just calm yourself down. Calm yourself down. Okay. Bunch of tools here. Okay. This I got a dog tag.
How the hell did they get here?
Voice Sylvester. Interesting. Those all the names are all from his friends. Okay, we got a Nidus thing, so we gotta find some wood to start this engine up.
Oh, the steam's escaping. It's a valve, but the handle's missing.
I gotta find a hand.
Something can be screwed onto this pipe.
Ooh. So much dark shadows. Alright, let's find the tools real quick. Let's see what's over here. Got a generator. So far, everything is pretty calm.
Come here, boy. Bullet, seek.
Come on, go find something. Shall he go find something? Alright, he can find crap.
Nothing.
May the pizza guy lose it. Huh, interesting.
The maintenance shed looks promising. And maybe there's some spare parts left.
Okay, we gotta go to the maintenance shed. So we'll just follow the tracks. Basically, we gotta go here from, you know, on foot. There's a camp. Okay. Let's back up the train real quick. Change this. There we go. This should be able to help us out.
Jump up.
Release the lever and let's move forward. Oh, it's smoky! You see that?
You hanging in there, Bullet?
I got caught off guard.
Let's stick to the light, buddy. We should be safer this way.
Alright.
We're getting off, buddy.
Holy moly.
Yeah.
hell is the monster? Oh, they killed him. Whoa. Alright, let's get on the shed real quick. Oh, they look like trees. Got him. Whew, that was close. Yeah, they look like trees. Okay. That was pretty creepy. That was pretty creepy. So many things going on here. Alright, let's see what's up. Now we gotta find a tool.
Bullet!
Hold on, there's something here.
God. I'm so
Marley
sorry.
Oliver. Interesting. Got their social security number on there too. Tappy East Creek Timber Co. Company. Maintenance shed. Inventory as of June 26, 1953. Wow, this place is old. Super old. Quantity, pressure, gauge 2. Grinding wheel 6. Drive belt. Okay, signed by Robert. Alright. Make an order for more valves. Can B took the last one for their steam donkey. Okay. Let's look for stuff. Oh, gotta go. Can B grab a steam donkey?
Like we won't be getting in through here.
Looks like we just gotta get around. And keep finding all these photos. Surges. Every time we get the photo, the shadow is just getting closer, so it's kinda weird.
Bullets, fetch!
There's a clock over there.
One to go.
Nice, okay. Hopefully you brought a bag. There's a lot of stuff you have there. Doggy stack. Oh, not that one.
Come here, boy.
Gotta give the dog some snack, you know?
There you go, buddy.
Keep the dog happy. Okay. Okay, looks like that's it.
Bullet!
Okay, seek.
Go find something, man. double check there's nothing left here. Too bad, we can't even pick up these weapons. Machine shop. Ultra lube. Okie dokie. Let's get back to our trusty cart.
Come on, buddy.
All right. Let's unlock. Move forward slowly. Well, if anybody wondering, you can actually chat with me through YouTube, so feel free to leave a comment in the chat.
Still with me, boy? We're getting off, buddy.
Hold on, did I do the right thing? We gotta go to Camp B, so. Alright, let's get back on the car, broski. This is like our target shooting. Got him. There we go. Still pretty lucky.
That's our stop, buddy.
Still pretty lucky here. Nothing too crazy. I hear people throwing rocks.
Come here, boy.
Pretty crazy. Oh, crap. Okay, this is not good. Let's go back to the generator. On. Ooh. This is our shadow. Okay. So basically, we can't turn it back on and it's pitch black. I can barely see anything. Hopefully you guys can see something. Let me check real quick just to make sure you guys can see. Yeah. It's very, very dark. sorry if you guys can't see anything. Hold on a second. Change brightness. Still safe. Didn't change much. Well, at least I tried. Oh no. Let me double check real quick. Just want to make sure you guys can see what I see. Wow, it's pretty dark. Go. Hopefully that fixes up. Okay.
Each one is more twisted than the last.
I don't know, he liked to collect these little collectibles, I guess. The little collectibles. All right, let's see. Alright, welcome to the stream. Hopefully you guys can see something. This game is really dark, by the way. So I apologize if you can barely see anything. You and me try to find a way to figure it out. Feel free to leave a comment. Let me know if you guys can see anything. I know this game is really dark, so leave a message on YouTube. Let me know. Be more than happy to try to adjust all of this so you guys can watch. Otherwise, you guys are seeing pitch black. That wouldn't be fun. So looks like we can go up here. That'll take you over here.
This one is barely holding up. See if there's anything to salvage.
Let's salvage this real quick.
This should do it.
Here's a little shed house over here. When I took the camera from the old fool, it was full of senseless chatter. But I saw it. I saw the things it can really do. Through it, I can look into the darkness and see the creatures that are lurking whereabouts. Through it, I can see things that escape my eyes. And through it, I can gaze back into the things I have done. I won't let me forget. Interesting. some reason, playing this game makes me really thirsty.
You're folding it.
Frost key? So, let's see if that's true. Man, it is really dark. Bad idea. Can't see anything. Okay, so we need to find our way back. Okay, is this the way back? Sure hope so. Yeah, sorry, the place is really dark. Okay, I think so. Yeah, this could be the way back. Sweet. Alright. Back on the train.
Come on, buddy.
Let go all the way backwards. Let go the brakes.
Hanging in there, Bullet?
I can feel there's something gonna happen. It'll be fun just to get on the real cart. That would be super fun. Yeah, hopefully this will solve all of our problems. Alright, just go more inches. Front brakes.
Let's go, Bullet.
For the stuff we found. Okay. Get a fire. I'm so missing. I don't know what we're missing. Lighter, toy car, baseball. Plastic bottles. But we're missing several stuff, I guess. There's no matches here?
I hate when people do that.
Just keep finding junk. I need matches. See, there's a can of gasoline. Well, I think we gotta have a way to. I just think everything is so close. Maybe we just have to go to the sawmill. Over.
Bullet, up.
Full throttle, let's do it. Slow down, notch. So we've been there, maintenance shed. on, little card. Give me the power. Just keep going. Let's see what's going on. What will happen? We gotta find the wood. Firewood.
Jump up.
You alright, buddy?
Interesting setting. Hey, we're back here. Interesting, okay. I need to find the fire. It's dangerous just kind of walking there blind. Now we gotta solve the puzzle though. Okay, you need a lever.
It's pretty basic, actually. First, need to ignite it, like this. Alright, then, now the dunk.
Oh, wait. Look at that. I didn't know you... Man, that's pretty cool. Interesting. Keep the pressure. There's no lever.
The road's clear. Hop on, buddy. Back on track.
Now back on track, bro. Back on track, bro. Back on track. Back up real quick. Okay, okay. Let's put brakes on.
Let's go, Bullet.
Straighten up the track. Amtrak.
Jump on, boy.
Alright, let's push this forward. Do this, man. Into the darkness, yo. Slow down a bit. Speed up. crap. How do we get out of here?
Still with me, boy?
Alright. We're just enjoying the ride. Okay, finally a little brighter over here. You can see some stuff now. That's great. Looks like the tracks is disappearing. Going to the sawmill. I don't know where the tracks are now. Those things are following us.
Bullet? Bullet? Oh shit!
Holy crap!
No, don't stop now. Right, Bullet? Just a little further.
Come on. We made it! Whew, that was close. Full throttle, bro, full throttle. Oh, too bad. Too bad.
Good enough, buddy.
Taffy East Creek Timber Company. That was a good run. I just had to follow the tracks.
Yeah.
Ellis, hey, you okay? You sound out of breath.
No, it's nothing. And, everything. I know I'm not making any sense right now, but that's the thing. I think I'm starting to lose it, Jess. I see these things, and I don't even know if they're real or not. I don't know which is worse.
Calm down.
What are you seeing?
It's hard to explain. Memories. Bad memories.
Listen to me, Ellis. You've been through a lot, more than anyone I know, but you survived.
You survived.
And you will get through this. I know you will.
Be strong.
No, I know you won't turn your back, so I won't ask you again. Just once this is over, call me if you want to ride home.
Thanks, Jess. For everything.
Alrighty, Jess. Alrighty, alrighty. Alrighty. Go to the sawmill. Okay, let's follow the dog real quick.
Huh.
Oh, there's a house! Holy crap. You guys hear that? Holy crap. Anybody there?
Filthy.
We got ourselves a whiskey. Let's keep on moving. Keep climbing.
This is it. The place we're looking for.
Hey, there's a generator. Let's turn on the generator. When we turn it on, there's always monster coming over, so hopefully there's not much monster. Hey, we got full bar. Sweet. Report to Jess real quick.
Hey, Ellis. Good to hear from you. Everything okay?
Hey. Sorry to bother you again.
Don't be. It's good to hear from you again. Everything okay?
Oh, yeah. I'm just learning the basics of woodcutting, apparently.
Really? Well, you were always good with your hands.
Ooh, why? I wonder Mrs. what Lynch. Keep that up and I'll be blushing like a schoolgirl.
Wouldn't hurt with your vampire complexion. But anyway, how's the search going?
Yeah, no luck so far. But I think I'm getting close.
I hope so. Just be careful, please.
I will.
Be careful.
Call you later.
Call you later. Let's watch this new tape. Interesting. Got a photo here. Alright, calm the doggy down. Okay. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Find out what's going on. This little creepy place is creeping the shit out of me. Alright, there's a little thing over here. Kind of holding up the whole house. Why do you even bark here? There's nothing in the house. Oh!
We're not gonna find out.
All these locks. Oh, we can't go into the swamp. I was hoping we can climb up there. Apparently not. How can you build a house with no stairway going upstairs? Doesn't make any sense. There we go. go.
Again.
Come here, boy.
Jesus. Hey, some of those are defense wounds. Multiple cuts, probably a long blade. The blood's still fresh. It's badly mutilated. Let me just...
Jesus Christ! What the fuck just happened?
Drop the knife or I'll shoot you!
Someone right in the corner.
Bullet! Heal! Come here, boy. Heal! Come here, boy. Bullet! Bullet! You killed Lanning!
Did you see her? When you looked into her eyes, did you see her?
Where's Peter? What have you done to him?
It's not time yet. He awaits.
Stop messing with me or what?
You kill me. Killing is always the solution, isn't it? You're far too weak. Too scared.
Let's go.
What are you doing here, Private?
It was me, sir.
What was?
Elijah Five. I was the point man, sir.
What are you trying to say, soldier?
I led those men into the ambush, sir.
Six dead, six grieving widows, nine orphaned children, one negligent soldier. He should have been court-martialed.
I couldn't stay. Not after that.
It wasn't your fault, Ellis.
So weak. I was weak like you once. See this knife? I remember holding it against my wrist, pressing it deeper and deeper, wanting to end it all, to silence the voices. Weak. Pathetic. I should have listened from the start. That's what set me free. You'll understand soon enough. He's gone. He dragged me out here and just left.
Hey there, sleepyhead.
Hey, what do you want? Feeling about this.